This competition's open to anyone over 16. And first in to see the judges is someone who's been holding on to his dream of stardom for longer than most. It's 82-year-old William from Clacton in Essex. What's your name, sir?
My name's William Hooper.
William Hooper, it's a pleasure to meet you.
You make me feel so young.
William, who's brought along his daughter and granddaughter, believes that at 82, there's still time for him to make his lifelong dream come true.
Right from a young child, I wanted to be in this profession, but never got the opportunity.
And how are you feeling about meeting the judges?
I'm over the moon. I like all of them. Yeah. I think they're great.
I think the ladies might take a shine to you.
Do you reckon?
Oh, yeah. Just go in there and twinkle the eyes and you'll have Miss Cole in the pocket. Don't worry about that.
Now, I'm 82. I'm older than a lot of people here. And if I won the competition, that would be the answer to my prayers.
Because you make me feel so young.
Hello. What's your name, please?
My name's William Hooper.
William, if you don't mind me asking, how old are you?
I'm 82.
Okay. And William, why are you here, 82 years old?
Well, this is my last chance.
Yes. Right. Where would you be in seven... Actually, I'll shorten that. Where would you be in... I mean it like that. Where would you be in 3 or 4 years' time?
I hope at the top.
Good for you. And William, what are you going to sing?
Come Fly With Me. Number two, please. Let's fly away. If you could use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Simon's clicking. Come Simon never clicks.
Let's float down to Peru. In Lama Land.
Why'd you stop it for?
I have to stop the songs eventually. Okay, Louis, what did you think of William?
William, you're 82 years, you're a charming man, you're a born entertainer, and you've got lots of energy. I hope I look like you when I'm 82. I really, really do.
Try next year.
What do you say?
Danny?
You look great. You performed it and presented the songs. No nerves. None whatsoever. You've got the X Factor, I think. Yeah. You're a showbiz man. And I enjoyed your audition.
Oh, look at that. Ladies and gentlemen.
William, look, I like you.
But... I like you too.
Thank you. But I wasn't crazy about your singing voice.
Simon, he's 82!
Doesn't matter how old you are, it's still about your singing voice, Louis. All right, we're going to vote now. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Danny?
Don't even have to think about it, yes.
William? I'm going to say no. Cheryl?
Do I think you've got the X Factor?
You are so soppy.
No, it's fantastic. Congratulations.
I might be 82, but there's still a lot of life in me yet.
Granddad's got the X